class. First, sit proper and fold your arms and recite with me. Taos. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Tasmiya. Bismillahi rahmanir rahim. Now recite with me kalmah tayyiba. Pehla kalma tayyab, tayyab mani paak. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Again recite with me. Pehla kalma tayyab, tayyab mani paak. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Very good. You are a good student. Very good. Now promise with me, you will learn and recite Taos, Tasmiya and First Kalma. So are you agree? Yes. Hopefully you will say yes, because you are a good student. Mudafiq. Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to my class. Today topic is Pakistan. Our country name is Pakistan and we all love Pakistan. So let's talk about our national hero. He is Qaed-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. And he is founder of Pakistan. As we have discussed about provinces of Pakistan. Pakistan has four provinces. 1. Punjab, 2. Sindh, 3. Balochistan and 4. Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. And now we will talk about national bird of Pakistan. Pakistan national bird name is chakor partridge. And it's a marhor. And you know that marhor is the national animal of Pakistan. Long life Pakistan. Pakistan Zindabad. Allah Hafiz. Bye bye. Thanks for watching my video. Assalamu alaikum. Hello my shining stars. Welcome to my class. Today I am going to speak few lines on myself. This can be used to introduce yourself. It's very easy to kids. So please watch video till end. Okay my shining stars. When someone asks you, what is your name? So you say your name and give answer. My name is Hamza. My name is Tara. And when someone asks you, what is the name of your school? So you say your school name and give answer like this. My school name is Dhaka Secondary School. Hope you enjoy this video. Take care. Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum. Pyare bachcho, kaise hain aap? Umeed karte hain aap apne ghar mein khair o afiyat se honge aur hum aapko Urdu ki class mein khush aamdeed kehte hain. Bachcho, aaj hum aapko huruf e tahajji se milwayenge. Chale dekhte hain ki sabse pehla huruf kaun sa hai. Oh, ye to alif hai. Kya kehte hain isko? Alif. Alif ki awaaz a. Alif anar, danedar anar. Alif almari, rakdo bari bari. Alif angur, khatte meethe angur. Alif injection, mota patla injection. Alif amrud, hara bada amrud. बच्चों अब आप अपने घर में अलिफ से शुरू होने वाली चीजों को ढूंढिए, पहचानिए और याद करें. हम फिर मिलेंगे. अपना ख्याल रखिएगा. खुदा हाफिज़.